Resetting SportsCenter with huge news leading into the free agent frenzy. The Toronto Maple Leafs have acquired forward Christopher Stieg from the Blackhawks. Going the other way, Victor Stahlberg and prospects Philippe Parodi and Chris DiDomenico. The Leafs also get a prospect, Bill Sweat. For Stieg, 20 goals, 44 points this past season, adding 14 points during the Hawks' Stanley Cup run.
Wasn't a huge shock that I was getting traded. I was kind of wondering at times where it'd be, but it was getting kind of close to July 1st, so didn't quite know what would happen. But, you know, this is a great young team. I'm going to a great organization, a GM and a coach that know what they're doing, and I'm excited about being a part of this.
He's a versatile guy. He played some center for us this year when we had some injuries, and, you know, he's able to play either left wing or right wing. He's got a high skill level. He can play really across the board.
This is Sports.